Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillahir Rahman Rahim. Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam iqra'atanal. Noble Prophet of Islam, he said, when you recite Quran, you are having a higher rank in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Therefore, every day, according to the teachings of Holy Prophet, it's mustahab to recite at least 50 ayats. It's not only recitation. I urge our brothers and sisters to sit with your family members, with your children, recite few ayats. And if you can have a translation of those, and also if you can have a tafsir of Quran together as a family. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.